In Pompeii, archaeologists have discovered a bakery where enslaved people and donkeys were forced to grind grain to make bread. The bakery was a cramped, dark room with no view of the outside world. The enslaved people were forced to work long hours in this terrible conditions. The donkeys were often blindfolded to stop them from getting spooked. The archaeologists say that this bakery is a reminder of the dark side of ancient slavery. Catch you in the next video, subscribe.